9,
that,
10,
the intro, and you, then, like, you put my face cam, like, right in the in the corner, like you do with yours?
No.
This man's trying to take your chair.
Wait a minute. Who's Mo? Where's Mo?
Mo is
right. All right, can I at least do the intro then?
Go ahead. But if you're going to do an intro, you do a proper intro, and you have to introduce everybody. Don't just sit there and scream right. And say, welcome back.
This is going to be terrible.
Oh,
hello! Welcome!
I hate you so much.
I forgot I was going to say shit.
You're insane.
No, that nigga got nervous and thought what he's gonna say wouldn't be funny. But it's good, you two. That was A2 here, and we are back for week 18, if I'm not mistaken, of Showdown Sundays.
You're so
we are, of course, joined by July's very own.
Bless up.
What? Wait, what was that?
I hate Mo sometimes.
Bless up.
I hate Mo sometimes. We are joined by John 1 and 2.
Hey, I'm John 1.
I'm John 2.
Hey.
You guys sound like the Game Grumps.
Archback Agra.
Take it.
We're joined by Archback Agron.
Hello.
Oh my god.
And the Black Taylor Swift.
Hey, we shake it off, and we
You have to introduce me. Do me, Nappy. Do me.
You're on the screen.
That's your name.
Come on, no, just introduce me.
The light skin Kanye.
Why you gotta copy me so much? Oh my god!
Shut up. Let me introduce myself, Nicholas. Nicholas, shut up. Thank you.
What type of shit is that?
Oh my god! Shut up.
Start the whole battle. Start the battle, please.
I'm not gonna start this Valentine's.
Nobody cares!
I want to introduce myself.
More like the light skinned Rick Ross, to be honest.
I mean, I've already chosen my moves, so whenever David wants to fucking choose a move and play, we can just go ahead. We're doing random doubles this week.
Okay, let's do this.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
The quality.
Hey, PK.
What up, man?
Yeah, this call
do you
want to
be the Black Game Grumps?
Yeah, we can be the Black Game Grumps.
Let's go.
It's over.
Thank you for the idea, David.
It is over. Take it over the internet.
David, are you going to make your move, or are you just going to sit there with your finger up your ass?
Hey, I'm black. I'm not so black. And we're the Black Grumps.
There's going to be somebody in the comments section talking about the flaming, but Game Grumps was not entertaining.
I'm going to say, can we get Mo to host the call?
Please, it's quality, man.
I appreciate.
Oh, you know what? Actually, that's my fault. I did just start uploading videos. My bad.
Well, stop. Well, there it goes. All right, that's. That is. Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, that's how shit gets done around here. Apparently. Of course, left flinch, so I didn't get my stealth rocks up. Okay. I'm still glad I didn't even punch this bitch. All right, are we back? Hello?
God.
All right, there we go.
Oh,
Mo and I were in a car by ourselves. That was creepy.
Yeah, PK's going to be sounding like that the entire time, but it's just PK.
Is it really that bad?
It's not that bad, man. But I'm just saying, you have your times. Why does it always got to be me?
Give me 5 minutes.
I don't know. You're 900 down, a billion up.
Okay, yeah, Jay, sound bitter.
Yo, I know, right?
God, Jay.
Yeah, I'm bitter.
You sound salty as Dolph Ziggler.
Salty ass nigga.
For real.
I'm just gonna downgrade my internet just for you.
Yeah, downgrade right now, Mo. Do it right now. You won't. Do it right now. You won't.
I will. I'll save money.
So wait, AirDex just tried to use Skydrop, but Golurk is too heavy to be lifted. So fuck you.
Yeah, I don't get that.
I mean, you don't get that, dude. How can an Aerodactyl carry a Golurk?
It's a Pokemon move. You're supposed to be able to lift anything that's in your way.
Okay, not a heavy ass Golurk.
If it's heavier than you, then I don't.
That's how the move works.
No. Imagine a Pidgey using Skydrop.
We can grip onto anything.
Let's look at Skydrop.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we have one of the best fifth gen mons. We got Vanillix. Shout out to that god, that legend, that gem.
All right.
Don't lose.
God
baby.
Damn it, Nappy!
Fuck you, bitch!
You, cunt.
Ah, ah.
you, bitch!
Body.
I don't know why he didn't attack the girl, Larry, man.
Yeah, I don't know why he didn't attack the girl. Like, why did
I try to?
Because he wants to kill as many mods as possible. Vanilla? He wants to kill as many mods as possible, so he thought
probably
dying
did the brain did with Galvantula.
Probably. Probably. I can see it.
But still, like, what the hell is that Vanilla's gonna do?
You're supposed to double team this shit. Your shit's dead.
David, hit recover. Hit recover or defog or something. Do it.
Alright, now start waxing his ass. I'm sorry.
Can we talk about how Galvantula has six legs, but it's a spider? Come on, Game Freak. Come on.
No, the, see those things on the front of its, like, eyes? That's,
I count,
that's its
no,
legs.
I counted them. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm pretty sure those are, like, its pincers.
Yo, speaking about, like, you know some black girls have, like, lipstick.
I regret hearing this.
Wait.
Woo! That Golurk! That Golurk, though!
What happened, David, man? You have a Terrakion. Why did you swap out Terrakion?
David is.
Because he didn't want to get. He didn't want to get dynamic punched.
You're so trash.
You pulled out the army. I want to die.
I'm waiting on that Duck Trio to use Russ.
You know. You know, David, I'm gonna support you. I'm not gonna call you trash anymore. I'm just gonna call you a new player.
You're just ugly.
I can't wait.
Oh my!
You are terrible. You're
how am I terrible? How am I terrible?
I don't know. The
David,
fact
that, that's not a terrible move. He went for the attack. He went for the super effective
no,
attack.
No, it's a terrible move because if you hover over the goaler, he's already revealed protect.
So, act the go-go.
It was screaming protect. Boy, you keep touching.
It's okay,
this
David. It's okay,
stop
David. Baby steps. Baby steps.
I know, David.
Why does all of your minds have protect?
David, you're
because
Terrakion.
It's a double battle.
This Golurk is a monster.
Matthew, do you have the balls to destroy a Terrakion?
I feel a little bad right now, David. I mean,
David had a Terrakion, a Mega Aerodactyl, Galvantula.
David didn't get a flinch, man. Like, Hax is never on your side, man.
Bruh.
David gave up.
This is not cool.
Why did you do that?
Bruh.
I still had a Kyurem and a Dredagon.
I'm done. Skip. Every time I battle, I'm just skip me. I don't fucking care.
What? Come on, man. It's not over,
David.
David,
if you don't care, then
I
leave.
I go flex. That was me when I like forfeited the match that once. So I was like, I don't care about this game anymore.
That's about sometimes to too.
I'm done.
Sometimes you just gotta. Sometimes
David,
you
lost
gotta
one battle. Calm down. Just,
I lose every battle.
Then practice and get better. But don't sit here and cry when you lose.
Single thing. You can't get mad because you're ass.
Yeah, they'd be like a black guy
that,
getting mad.
That
kind of
doesn't
black.
Work. That's not how that shit works.
Are you asking
a game of chance and luck?
Because
regular standard strategy, typings and everything. Who's stuck? Mm-hmm. Oh my God, David, really? Really?
You know
David run out of shit when he can't say anything, right?
I play Pokemon. How's everybody doing today, Dad?
I play Smash. I don't know what you're talking about.
One more time, PK in the back.
Nigga, you are a Pokemon channel. You done like 5 for glory. Shut up.
I've done 38.
That's crazy. I'm sorry.
I know you're the leader of the urban youth, but you shouldn't at least know how to count. I've done 38, not 5. Come
no,
on.
Not you. I wasn't talking to you. I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to include yourself.
Damn. I'm sorry. I'd like to be included.
No, you sound like David on Twitter.
Wait.
What does that even mean? Are we taking shots? Yo, Jay, your shoes suck,
what
bro.
Does that
what
mean?
Are those?
They
what
are.
What are those?
What are those? I don't know what's happening anymore. I really don't
they
know what's happening.
Damn!
Can you stop helping and boom bursting? PK!
Huh?
Wait, that's not PK.
That's not PK.
Or Mo, whatever. Fuck it out. PK was talking.
Damn, what the hell?
Keep doing that helping hand. Keep doing the helping hand. Yo, keep helping hands. Oh, never mind. Hey, how you doing?
How you doing? Wait a minute, Dublade.
We love
is this
you.
Dublade.
Oh, my goodness. I mean, unless he goes for look, he can actually. Nah. Wait a minute. Okay.
The Almola get regenerated off. Yeah. Pause.
No.
Pause.
Yeah. I didn't swap.
Okay.
Mo just got look at that. Wow.
Ooh.
Yeah. could have taken out the Amamola.
He could have.
Fact, yeah, but
bro, I don't it's get not
that.
Name.
It's not that serious.
October's very own. It's Drake, OVO.
Yeah, I'm more of an October kind of guy. I'm not really a fan of July. Sometimes I like May. Sometimes I like May. I could deal with April too.
What about June?
Yeah, I don't like June at all. Oh yeah. So, the fucking dude, this mon.
Oh, my mouse. Why are we?
Yo, Helping Hand was insane. Holy shit.
What the fuck is
What's wrong?
This
is the second time this has happened. What the fuck?
We were like a touchscreen, boys.
Oh, you have the back. Mamba. Now so it's just turn. Okay. Oh, I was about to say.
My entire team gets destroyed by a Ninetales, so.
That it is.
It's okay, you're gonna get a waterfall off and end my life.
That's why I have them. I don't carry waterfall.
I was gonna say, you,
Super Surf, Water Pulse.
Super what?
Fucking Spit Up.
I don't know why, I just went for that.
Oh, come on, not the Chimecho, it's MVP! Oh.
What was that?
I was like, oh, Chatter? Oh.
I wanted to burn the double
I really can't do anything. Like, my whole team. My whole team gets bodied by Ninetales.
Oh.
Unfortunately, it's looking like this Ninetales is going to be 6-0ing Nappy's team. What will Nappy do? Does he have a plan? Who knows?
No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. It's
brought to you in part by Arthur.
No, it's not.
What? You know what I
mean?
It's brought to you in part by the Public Drafting for Corporation and Public Broadcasting.
What did you just say?
Wait, did you hear
how they do that, dude?
Did you watch it today or something?
I did, yeah.
Okay. Public Broadcasting. And you.
Thank you.
Wait.
They're reading Rainbow.
How come my screen
didn't go off? I appreciate nostalgia.
Oh, I hurt myself.
Yeah,
I appreciate nostalgia. Butterflies in the sky.
Oh, you got a trick room team. That's pretty heat.
I mean, it's funny that you say heat because you're in the heat.
Right? You mean the sun.
Oh, sun.
What, bruh?
Yeah, that mega loose.
And I still hurt myself in confusion. And I get...
Yeah. You gonna get that dick, boy. You gonna get that dick.
All right.
I want your dick.
Okay.
Why do you talk?
This all
my God. Come on, man. Come on, David. Come on.
Man, go like yourself. Shut up.
Lag yourself.
You satisfied?
Wait, hold on. What did you say?
I lag myself, you know, accidentally a lot. I cannot control this action. That's so unfortunate. Look at that right now, dude. Oh my god, that's not looking heat right now. Oh, this is a fire blast. No, Chimecho.
I took my whole team gets worked by this shit. What am I supposed to do?
Pop the sub with the.
Well, what are your last two mons?
These are the
last. What's on the
months?
Field right now?
Ludicolo and Swampert.
That's crazy.
Wow.
You were a loser from the get-go.
Absurd. Look, it's fine, right? Because ho-ho-ho, there's a Sceptile right there.
Right,
man. He's pointing his good little, you know.
Jingle
you know what Sceptile is.
Rock.
You know what.
Hey, Rock. What was that for?
What are you... The trick room is up.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm a booty eating legend.
I'm not going to stoop.
Oh my god.
I know I burned the substitute, but I'm not taking any chances with the trick room.
I will eat your booty in a day.
Man, Dave, you always talk about eating booty, man. Shut up. Yeah, you always talk, but you never pull out the action, dude. Pussy ass.
Hey, would you eat my booty?
No. On a good day.
No one here is interested in eating whatever you're serving.
Nigga, nobody wants okay. Molasses. Did anybody
no, I don't.
In this no, call,
no. You asked.
Anybody
you
in
you
this
asked,
call?
You asked. You asked.
To
you asked.
Nexus.
You asked.
I was not
you asked. You asked. You asked.
Did I mention?
David
and Mo.
David. 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 Stop acting up. Stop acting up. I defended you last battle. Don't you dare attack me.
No.
I'm hiding a move, Mo.
I'm picking it. Hold on.
I'm trying to pick you.
Oh, yeah, that's what I needed to hear to make my day better today. Yeah, that right there was very...
I meant to be my Valentine. What are you talking about?
Hey, Nexus. Hey, Nexus, man.
What's up?
Let me ask you a question, man. All right, so...
Go ahead!
So, walking down the street, okay. And you see, like,
okay.
a walking...
Okay.
Like a penguin okay. walking down the street.
I'd say, hey, Shady.
And then it says,
yo, you gotta talk. What would you do?
Just
a random walking penguin?
Yeah.
I take it off some Starbucks coffee.
I'm gonna be that guy, man.
Warming. And
forfeit.
I'd probably shelter.
Oh, he's gonna use attack. Yeah.
You gonna what?
Probably shelter it, and then I'd probably Netflix and chill with the penguin. Yeah.
What would you do after Netflix?
Try to ram it in the beak. Ooh. Bro?
Oh, that's right there.
Why is that what I...
Can that be the one thing we take away from this video? Yeah, from this video?
How is Nappy still alive?
Ram it in the beak.
What's the issue, Beacon?
All right, so...
No, I didn't say it's an issue.
Okay.
I knew we were all doing
this. This is stupid.
All right, so Nexus.
What is going on?
You like got the penguin and like
what is it? It's random double battles.
Rammed it right up your urethra. Like
what? You know, David, I hit X. I'm sorry, I hit X.
I appreciate you, David. You know, give me this very intellectual story, but bro, you gotta stop.
David, you know what you need to do? You need to go clean your fucking room. Right now. Go clean your room.
David, why don't you clean your room?
You can't just get this man short.
Go Lord, clean David, your goddamn room.
All right. I have a couple things to say about that.
Go ahead.
So, Nappy.
David, before you say this, I want you to think, is what you're about to say going to get you completely roasted and destroyed? And is what you're about to say relevant to what I just asked you to do? Go ahead.
Yes, it is actually. You are not my parent, therefore you do not tell me what to do.
He's not your parent. He's your OG, and you will respect him as okay.
There we go. Thank you, PK. Thank you, PK. No, as I was saying,
he was talking to you.
Yeah, he was talking to you.
You're fine.
All right. So, Nappy. I would appreciate you not to tell me what to do.
Oh?
And I don't like being told what to do.
Oh my god. Speak up.
Shut up. Can I speak? Stop talking over. Shut up.
The question is, can you speak, David?
Can you speak a sentence or am I just going to hear you stutter okay, for the next
then,
5 hours?
And then Nappy, the only reason why my room is how it is now.
What are you talking about?
Is because
you don't clean your room.
Yeah, but shut up. Stop talking.
Hey, okay.
Let my man David speak. Let my man David speak.
It's just like it's like the way he talks. Like it's hard.
Are you done, David? Are you done?
Yeah, no, he ain't done. Tell him about his mom, David. Okay. Tell him about his mom.
And you know what, David? I don't have to be your fucking parent. Because you need to go clean your goddamn room. You need to get the apple cores up your fucking desk, the yogurt cups out of the goddamn corner, the Cheez-Its box, and the Danish fucking cookies from under the fucking bed. Pick up the fucking Twizzlers wrappers and clip your fucking toenails and get some new fucking white t-shirts because the one you got are gray and they're closer around the neck because you wrestle with your sister.
It's just the boy.
Fucking bitch! Tired of you, David. Go clean your fucking room.
Yo, can we just talk about like he got to the entire room, bro?
Yo, you went to your room, your shirt, your nail. I mean, those shirts are pretty gray, man.
And they loose on the neck. Nexus, your regular, not Nexus, David, your regular collar shirts look like V-necks. Go fucking get new t-shirts, please.
You want to buy me them?
No, nigga. Wrestle your sister for hers.
That's crazy!
That's absolutely absurd.
Hey, David, I just want to know. I have one question for you.
I don't care what you have to say, bro.
I'm asking you a question.
I don't care what you have
to say. All right,
Mo,
whatever.
You did gotta, Mo, you did
I'm asking
get
you a question.
Down.
I'm being very nice to you by you asking. Did, you, but did, you know what?
You
whatever.
Did kind of get shut down, Mo. He's a, I don't I care what you have to it. Say.
5 seconds. And I don't care what you have
to say. Go ahead, Mo. Ask. Ask, Mo. Ask.
Been nothing but nice to you, but you still want to be a dickhead.
I can't do it. Yo, my stomach is on fire, dude. Oh, my God.
Mo, ask. Ask. Ask.
No, I'm not asking him because he's a fucking idiot.
Dang, what happened was... to the thing?
Electro web?
Oh my God, this is Black History Month and I'm Black History Black History Month.
Yo, 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 I love how you say black. Say it again. Say it again.
Black?
Yo, why do you put so much emphasis on the ball?
Okay, black. David, 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 I have a question.
Yes, sir.
Why
roast this man, Jay? Roast this man.
Why did your room look like that, though? I just want to know. I just want to know. Cause it's not a room.
I don't care.
It's not a room. It is a zoo cell, dude.
Hey, hey, he's not lying.
It's a cell. It's a habitat.
And David, go get new sheets on your fucking bed. You have the same sheets for like 6 years. They fucking smell like piss and they're crusty as shit. Get new sheets.
Wait.
And clean your fucking bed off until you sleep.
Wait. Okay. So. You don't care about maintaining your room.
I agree with you.
No. My room is fine because like because if it's clean, I won't be able to find anything.
I cannot.
What? No, that's an excuse. That's an excuse niggas use when they're too fucking lazy. I can't work in all
Yo,
this
I wanna see
cleanliness. Oh my God, this cleanliness drives me insane. You know, nobody ever fucking says
it's
that.
It's not even the fact that you like can I clean up your room for me. It's the fact that you like actually like were confident in like vlogging your room. And it's not clean at all. Like, nobody
and then
knows,
this motherfucker, nerve. Why are we having this conversation? You got the nerve to start the video all talking about why is it so dark in here? Because you filmed it at 10 o'clock at night with one lamp on.
Yo,
Snappy was
imagine!
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Imagine!
That shit was funny as fuck, yo. I'm sorry.
I've never met a human individual that just cannot speak. I want to see you on the debate team and the guy rebuttal roast you, dude. Oh my God!
Wait, okay.
No.
But
like, you say I like seven times.
From a showdown session to like
session, right.
It's
session,
roasting
right?
David.
You got it, yeah.
What's your name? Everybody roast David.
PK, session, you're right? Up. Well, no, I'm just like actually concerned because it's like you know, I personally wouldn't want to invite anyone. I wouldn't want to invite anyone.
Yo, get blown
dude,
back.
Dude, science type looking two grass types? Yeah,
just say it, Jay. Say it. Talk over these niggas.
Hold on. I wouldn't want to bring anybody to a room like that.
Why?
Because it's fucking dirty. What
if
the
I don't know.
You would
I just
probably get
know.
Tetanus.
It's like, hey, where are they supposed to sit? There's a bunch of shit on the bed. There's a bunch of stuff on the bed. There's stuff on the floor. There'd be nowhere to sit.
His bed looks fine to me.
Why would you
want to
sit on the floor?
David, right. Answer this.
Are you kidding me?
Where the Twizzlers good?
Great conversation. I love the
I
very...
I don't understand why he does that. Like, we
can't ask
him. I want to know.
Hey, I want to let you know those Twizzlers were lit.
Oh my God, my brain.
I'm letting you know right now.
Talk. Just let me talk. God damn. David. How are you going to get a PS3, a new phone, but you can't clean up your own fucking sheets?
They smell like
dang!
Piss.
The balloon is gone.
They smell like piss.
If it makes
how, you, how would David, you know what my... David, my
I 100%
look at your fucking
dad. You
look,
told me.
Turn around.
I want to talk
to
about
as
something.
Pretty as possible. I 100%.
You know what? You know what, Jay? Start a new conversation. Go ahead.
Yeah. All right. Let's
start a new conversation.
How's everybody?
How's
let's talk about how nappy Jay's hair is. That nigga needs fucking haircut.
Yeah.
He looks like
really
a fucking dirty Q-tip. Jesus.
I surely do.
Right.
There was no point in that shuckaberry.
You look like a shuckaberry.
Really
I look terrible, to be honest. I really do need to get a haircut.
And you need to light
that
on skin. Like,
yeah, I need a haircut too, man. But
dude,
I need to get my hairline
like,
all fixed up.
There's even hair on your head, dude. It's like fuzzballs, dude. You're like...
Bro, Black Taylor Swift is currently being blown back.
Chest and slander is by itself.
Right? I'm looking like a bum.
On her back, am I right? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
David, you should change your mascot to Reggie Rock.
Every day you tell me to change my mascot. First it was goddamn Infernape. Then it was goddamn what's it called?
I never said your mascot should be Infernape. You had Infernape, the Infernape of LPs. You had David, that.
David's best the mascot Infernape was Vigoroth, dude. Vigoroth was your best mascot. Still to this date, I support the Vigoroth wave.
The Vigoroth.
I never had Vigoroth as a mascot.
Did when I met you had Vigoroth.
You did. That was a sensation, yo. Yeah, who remember, yo?
Yo, but that's my question. Yo, Slow King just got scooped up. My question, my question, David. Why Vigoroth?
Because it was one of my favorite games in Emerald. Well, one favorite Pokemon.
Vigoroth is the game, right?
Okay, but answer the question. Like, why was it your favorite? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Because it was good.
Yeah, there you go, David. Tell him again. It was good.
Okay.
You'd be a fun person
went
to talk to.
Went from Vigoroth to Shaman Sky to Krokorok and now Slowking.
No, I thought he had Crocodile.
He had Crocodile. He had Crocodile. Oh,
Crocodile.
It's about time that Landorus left. Goodness.
Yo, fun fact. Crocodile, that Crocodile icon is still my email icon.
Fun fact.
Yeah, I know. So when you were dick loving or whatever.
Dude, that was fun information.
Yo, David, share that story with us. What was your name? What was your name on Google Plus for like 8 months?
Mo just said it.
Dick loving.
Dick loving what? Dick loving what? Dick loving what?
I don't remember the rest.
Something like that. And David, how did it end up like that?
Oh my God! It's because.
Yo, because.
Because.
Say it, nigga.
I got interrupted by Numb Nexus, so I had to wait until.
I saw.
Say it.
All right, so I was in class. I was in school, and then I signed into my email. I wanted to check my email, and I left. I forgot to sign out, and someone went on my email and changed my name.
I would do that to you too in school, yo.
Man,
you best believe I would wait for you to leave your comp, leave it on to go to the BR. Yo, I mess with everything, dude. I email all.
Wait. How old do you get? Goddamn.
What?
Five? Because you just said comp and you said BR.
I'm just saying, Brit. The Slow King has kind of turned the tide of the battle here.
I did say comp. I do thoroughly enjoy the word
the
comp.
The Slow King is a little bulky.
No, he has not. He ain't changed shit at all.
You can drain. Well, I spoke too soon.
And there you go.
He can bring it here.
There you go.
I will end this streak.
Jay's the one that's battling you.
No, that's PK.
That was PK?
That was PK.
Yeah, he did not talk once at all. I was sitting here like, what the fuck?
Everyone was talking.
I will end your life. PK Sparks, I will thoroughly destroy
you. Yeah, you are the loudest motherfucker I know. You want to talk about being... Wait, what? No!
But I'm not going to sit here and just interrupt people. Yo, I was talking.
I am waiting for Archback, Agron, and John 1 to get into the room.
Yeah, send
you know what, PK? I can respect that. You know that?
I'm not sending it. You sent it.
No, I'm the...
No, he's the reigning champion next. You have to send it.
Fine.
That's just time of respect. Respect me. Respect me. He just messed that holy dick.
Respect.
Yo, I will respect that. What is it? About this show.
Where's the format? Where's the
double? It's double. Was that double random battle?
I love next
battle.
Random is double.
I see random. Yo, you have me lost. I've never been so much more lost in my game. There's no random double here. I see random triple. I don't see
that. Nigga.
I sent the challenge.
Isn't this your second home? I found it. I sent a challenge.
I
thought this was your second home, Nexus.
Okay, what I got? Hey. Ooh, we BGC. Let's go right now. This is literally a BGC team that I got right here. Oh my God, my team is some heat. Yo, PK Sparks.
Oh my God.
Call me the Black Mario. They're calling me the Black Pinnacle of LPs.
Hurry up and drop the Dark Void.
Wait, but I'm the...
Okay. Stop fucking lying.
Lick my ballsack.
Probably sweaty. No.
Jay,
can we not?
Sick.
Can we not
you're
talk?
Sick,
like, it's
man,
too,
you're
that's,
just
that,
sick.
I just don't want to talk. It's
you're
too,
sick. Jay, what are you into?
Him. I sick. When y'all,
you're sick, okay. Man. That's disgusting.
What are you talking about, Jay?
Okay,
just
y'all,
y'all nasty too. Gross.
No, we're not.
Y'all are.
We are gentlemen. What does that mean, bro?
Okay, gentlemen is not what I would use to describe you, Nick.
Okay, hold on. Let's talk.
That's a little bit of a stretch.
What word would you use? I'm listening.
I would use
thoughtful.
Yo, tell him again. Next is Omar.
Bruh. The reason why chivalry died is because of Nick.
I would use.
Where did that come from?
Nabby?
What's the right term? I'm thinking of. I would use.
Compassionate.
Ethnic.
What?
Big dick nigga.
Okay.
Well, according to you, David, that's everybody in this call but you.
Yeah, I got a peepee. I got a chode.
Okay, I don't like this conversation anymore. I'm interrupting this time. We need to change the topic. We need to change the topic.
Yes, my G.
So how's everybody's sleep schedule doing?
Yo, my sleep schedule is like God.
Bro,
my
sleep schedule.
Y'all,
yes.
Ow. Yeah, y'all.
That's
true. He's a skeezer.
I don't
know. Oh, God.
You not he tried like three times. He couldn't correct.
He says keep schedule. Oh, my God.
Yo, yes! You got me ugly laughing. You know when you laugh so hard your face just looks like animal crackers? Oh my God.
Animal crackers.
You know, when your face is so ugly they can make animal crackers with it. Oh my God.
Oh, I'm getting hacked. Come on.
Oh my God. My skeet schedule is gone.
What killed me is that the third time he just kept going. It's like, my skeet schedule. I'm like, what?
Oh my God!
Yo, have you ever like licked a lollipop and like?
Yo,
wondered?
I love how
the center of a Tootsie Pop.
PK tried to change the subject and it came right back to Skeet.
You tried,
Miguel. Shit, I'm like Surf. I have a Charizard. Why does Surf hit everything on the field? It should just bring it back to like Gen 3.
Mighty Water only hits on me. You.
I'm aware of that, but I don't nut breath.
Get mad.
Oh, man. Good stuff.
Yeah, after I'm getting hacked, yes, I'm gonna get mad.
Get mad.
Okay.
Digimon, Digital Monsters, Digimon.
The champions. Oh, he. Wow. Good on you. That was a good play.
I'm a Barbie girl.
I'm not the only one tonight to use.
Google. Oh my God! Are you serious?
Nexus. What happened to you ending PK's streak?
Okay, let me tell you this. I missed a rock slide, and the thing could have been dead. All right, the thing woke up turn two after the spore, dude. All right, he just skull burned my incoming go go. and apparently you know, Surf hits everybody on the field. Fun fact.
You didn't know that? How you not know that?
Oh my God! He's got signal beam. From Dang. Where does that come from?
It creates a signal in beam form.
Bro,
Nexus. I'm not gonna lie, Nick, you're kind of getting blown back right now.
Yeah, kind of is an understatement. I got wrecked. PK is literally Bob the Builder, you know, the wrecking ball thing, and I am the girl from Bob the Builder, and I got slammed, dude. I got slammed. I'm literally concrete right now, dude. I'm blown back.
Trick room, let's go. Let's go.
Just two left. Oh my God, dude.
So I didn't think I would see this tonight, but I think we're gonna see John 1 versus John 2.
I thought I missed. Oh my.
I think we're also gonna see
my,
that.
Oh my.
God.
Not again.
Bro.
Yongdai Meihu Kage.
Why are you copying Nexus?
Come on. First it was Nick with the name, and now it's this. Come on. Come on.
I learned
the
game.
You
can never tell me. I need you to die.
Oh, my God.
Transform.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Nope.
Oh, my God.
This man.
Oh, my God.
What?
I did have.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God.
Oh, my. Oh, my. What the?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh
Hermager.
Why is this happening?
Hermager.
No!
Hermager.
Dead. I'm dead. Dead. Zekrom, no! Zekrom, no!
Hermager.
Hermager.
It is time for a new.
Hermager.
What?
Okay, stop. Stop.
I hate this. B.
Oh my
god.
You
gotta hate kill as a black. Don't grow up, just glow up. Yo. Why does he look like Lupe though? What the heck is this?
Where do you find these pictures?
Lupe, I'm Hank Hill and I'm drinking Pro-Bite. Hey, you what?
No, that's perp, nigga.
Ball! Peggy!
I can't say that.
Get the Pro-Bite, dick, Peggy!
It is perp though.
God damn it, Bobby. Ball!
Damn, hidden power grass.
Hidden power grass.
There we go. Raise that special attack stat.
Bruh! Check out Cindy the Gastrodon.
God, Bolrin is thick as hell.
Why does everything...
Typhlosion!
That is a proud member of the Toussaint Terrakions.
Damn it.
Who the fuck is you?
I've got more stickers.
This man sit down with Galvantula. What is your team?
It's pronounced Galvantula. Thank you.
You look like a Galvantula.
Nigga, you can't spell Galvantula.
That's crazy.
I hear how quiet he got as soon as he said that shit.
No, he stopped.
That's insane. Yo, David, it's okay.
David, it's okay. I'm gonna give you a chance.
Yo, David, you just said I can't spell Galvantula. G-L-A-G. Fuck.
David.
Come on. It's right here.
It's right in front of you.
He said, this nigga said,
no, wait. He said, you sure I can't? GLA. Fuck. Instantly spelled it wrong.
No, I can spell it. Hold up. I got you.
Bro.
G-A-L-D-A-N-T-U-L-A.
Why does everything on your team have a grass type attack?
Alright, Div, make up for yourself right now. Spell onomatopoeia right this second. Go.
A-U-T-O.
No.
Hey?
Oh. What are you talking about? Nigga, what? P-E-A.
Yo, you just stop. Please stop.
I spelled it right, didn't I?
No. I got this great movie. Go watch Kiki and the Bees. Go watch that, dude.
It's Aquila and the Bee, nigga.
Aquila and the Bees, yeah, go learn that. Go watch that.
Dope-ass movie.
Oh, it's a Mega Gengar! PK, you better not lose. PK, you have two Ubers! You better not fucking lose!
Did you really just nut all over this Gengar? What is wrong with you, Jay? What the heck, dude?
Jay has a mellow eye. Look at Jay.
Yeah, you got two Ubers. You better not lose.
PK, you got this.
David, hold on. You are the last person to be telling me that you had a Terrakion. You had a Mega Aerodactyl. You had a Galvantula. And you still lost. Hold on. Well, guess what, Jay? You have a Meloetta. You have a Galvantula. You have a Mega Swampert. And you still lost.
Nexus.
I mean, he can't beat Mega Gengar.
I already know.
He can't beat Mega Gengar.
Damn. Yo, Nexus.
I gotta get lucky.
That's why you're up all night.
I'm about to say I'm up all night for this reason.
You know what's gonna happen? PK's gonna kill the Meloetta with Zekrom. Gengar is gonna be alive. PK's probably gonna.
I'm so confused. Gengar's which one is Jay?
Gengar's dead. Oh, wow. He roosted. That's adorable. Gengar's dead. No, Jay's for some
I swear on everything.
Yes! Alright, that was good.
Homie, where's the psychic?
Okay, now roost with the Gengar!
What?
I don't have psychic.
I wish Gengar got
don't let it die, bitch!
If I had psychic, I would've went for it. I don't have it. Jay, it's okay, man. Come take this hug, man. Take a hug.
Attack them niggas, man!
Take this L.
Yeah, take this dick. Oh,
that's not the same thing. Wait.
Come on, man.
Dang. Let it happen. How that happened. Let it happen.
David, if you're repping Team Small Dick, you can't talk about shit.
How do I outspeed a Meloetta? But
no, he didn't go for Sticky, he went for String Shot.
No, I'm trying to figure out, like, Gengar went last.
Speed tie. Look, if you hover over a 215 speed tie.
And you
have lower speed because minus string
two
shot.
Speed PK because I string shot.
No, I'm not 215. I'm 252.
I hover over it. The max says it's 215. I'm just saying.
Gengar is 252.
I'm not talking
down
about
two in speed still.
I'm PK. PK. I string shotted you. Your speed is down.
Exactly.
String shot. I'm thinking it's sticky. That's what I just said.
I just apologize.
What the more do you need? I'm not gonna be licking the skin between your toes.
I wish you would. Why are you
talking about me with your poison?
In any case,
somebody make a move.
It's me.
Battle's been 8 turns long. Holy shit.
Oh
my god.
That's how long I last.
That's how long
my dick lasts.
Oh my god.
Wow. Oh my. That Zekrom is gonna fall.
He's gonna fall.
Oh my god.
He's gonna fall and break his wings.
Yes, he is. His small little baby wings, like his Dunsparrow.
Yo, why does Zekrom have small wings? Like,
because he has a giant jet engine on his tail.
I'd like to say that. I'm pretty sure
you can't say that, Nick. You can't say that.
Nick.
What?
No.
Go okay, read your Hail Marys. Repent.
I said I was sorry.
What did he say?
Go repent. No, we're not repeating.
We're not repeating.
If you didn't hear
it, can you repeat it?
No, don't repeat it. No, don't repeat it.
No, I'm not saying it. It's just the syllables are DS, man. That's it. The syllables are DS. We don't talk about it. All right, think of it. Robert.
Shut up!
Oh, I get it.
Y'all aren't right.
We're going to hell.
We are. That's crazy.
We're moving on.
Next. We're just going to witness everybody's day.
We're going to witness here Javon Q Quinton getting. Oh, Jay might win.
PK, why did a Wormadam just. Why did a Wormadam just kill a Mega Gengar? Why did a Wormadam just kill a Mega Gengar?
Maybe the mascot change is going to happen this year. You know, Wormadam. Hey.
Go wash your mouth out with soap, Nexus. Go.
hit him with the high jump kick right now.
Yo. Oh, he landed it.
That's so crazy. I fell off the stage in Sonic right now.
Yo, it doesn't matter because David's about to blow you back. David.
All right, David. It's all on you.
Right, David's going to blow you back while you playing.
He's going to pull him back, David. You got this,
too much confidence in me.
David, you got this.
Pass up. Play.
Cute ass nigga like, you got this, man.
All right.
All right, I'm ready to lose.
David, you gotta have confidence. Look at these birds you got. Look and that Reggie team. Rock on the other side of the field. Go ahead.
I bet it's a double U-turn now.
Yeah, no.
Go ahead, David, you got this.
You got a nice little team. What, bro?
David's gonna drain punch.
David's gonna Brave Bird the Reggie Rock. Don't Brave Bird anything on the field right now.
No, we said double. I said double U-turn.
Oh, whoa. Oh, my.
Look at that choice band.
Is that a U-turn?
Yo, my whole team cannot take a hit from this. You got glasses,
don't you? I mean, you got Hippowdon. He's taking hits.
Send out a grass type.
Yo, look at Hippowdon's little tail waggling. Look at that thing. Oh, what's wrong with you?
Wow. David, I feel like you have a tail like that.
Like maybe you have
why would you swap the flying type back in?
I have nothing to take a rock slide.
Oh my god.
So answer this, David. Answer this, David. If you were gonna bring the Mandibuzz back in, why don't you leave the Mandibuzz in, go for a move, make use of it, and then you turn out into the Powdon? You literally just swapped places with the Mandibuzz and took damage.
Yeah, you really did.
Why?
Snarl?
Oh my god, Cindy, you're so garbage.
Snarl's not bad.
Wait, did I just... Oh, I'm about to say. Did I just...
You were so ass. You were so ass. Oh my.
Oh wait, I thought it was weakness monster. Oh, I was about to... cry. I was about to cry.
I'm not saying
I was about to cry.
You know what to do, David. You know what
David
to
has.
Do.
David has something that can wipe all these Pokemon off the field, but David's he doesn't
realize Rayquaza. He has a Rayquaza.
He has a Rayquaza or something like that. And you can hear him. Yo, he's gonna giggle when it's about to come out. He's gonna go.
He does. Wait, how is it? How is it, David? How is it? You do? It's like.
That's creepy that you know how that shit sounds.
Yeah, and that's kind of creepy. That's a little spot on too. Wait,
right, I'm gonna say, yo, please, somebody say.
He has something.
Go ahead, David. Hit it for the one time. Just one time.
Oh my God! Yeah, you're gonna get rock slided to smithereens, but you're gonna eat that up now. Flinched. Hey, okay, David, you look cute as a.
And that's the only flinch I'm gonna ever get.
Okay,
know?
David. Now let's get information.
David, you're fine. You gotta constantly keep remembering yourself, David. I'm cute. I'm cute. I'm
you're
cute.
Ugly. You're
keep telling yourself
him,
that.
Don't let him lie to you.
That citrus berry was great.
Lynch?
What's your agree, PK?
I agree with you.
If I didn't flinch that other time, it would have done a little bit more.
Just a wee little bit more. Just a
all
wee.
All I hear are excuses, Jay.
Oh, wow. PK, just roast him. Roast him right now. I thought you guys
without the Ice Fang! And Ice Fang this bitch.
Who is Ice Fang?
Hippowdon can carry Ice Fang.
I don't David, have Ice Fang.
Please send out what you're saving.
No! I don't want to lose anything.
It's pronounced Icky Fang. Thank you.
You're like, okay. David.
If you don't want to
like,
lose
it's not even like. It's not even like this. Not your mana buzz doesn't have toxic, so you're just literally stalling here for no reason.
You're letting him set up curses. Now you're
yeah, you're
set
letting him like, set up come curses. On now.
The sand is gone, bro. I have to the do sand something. Is gone.
David, attack.
Send out something threatening and just get rid of it. Oppositing here.
I don't want to lose.
I'm telling you this right now, David. If you sit in here and let him set up curses, you're going to lose.
David, you need I'm to send out. You right need
to,
now.
Okay, are think, you ready? David, no, listen. You may not have something that can take a hit from the Regirock, but Regirock is slow as shit and it's cursed. Its speed's cut in half. Do you have anything that can damage the Regirock?
Yeah, he does.
Just because
he
you does. Can't take a oh, hit doesn't mean you can't
swing like that.
Nigga, send out the fucking Staraptor and brave. I mean, close combat that bitch.
I don't have close combat on it.
Well, now Jay knows that.
David, I'm about to motivate you right now. If you win this match, I'll lick your ear.
I want it.
Look, you got this, David. Just tell yourself, David, I'm cute.
No,
David, if you want to, you can leave the room and I'll just
wait. Up. What would you do that,
bro? Somebody help this man.
I mean, at the same time, you gotta think. He did get the Intimidate drop and the Rock Slide missed. He played the chance. Which lowered the Regirock's attack. It's risky, and I'm sure that's not what David thought, but hey, it worked out for him.
Stupidity is pissing me off. Hurry up and play this game.
Just do something. Just do something.
I feel like this might just be one of the times where the teams don't match up.
I think so, but you never know. David might be able to turn it around.
David has a legendary sitting in the back.
Round town.
He has a Deoxys. I'm assuming it's probably
right now as we speak, he's just on mute.
He's gonna rock slide
this
against
is him.
Oh, look at
him.
Oh, my God.
David, you got this, man. Keep telling yourself you got this. Listen to no one. You got this. You are the man. You are a god. You are a prodigy. Up. You're a prodigy, David. You're the man. You got this, David. You are attractive. You got this.
Come up. Oh, my God.
Yo, this thing has not been able to move at
that's
all.
Unfortunate. That's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate. You're like, I got it. You're getting blown back. The Staraptor is not doing anything. It did nothing at all. All
right, now, David, you have a clean switch in. Go out to something that can damage either one of these mons.
You don't have a water type, you don't have a grass type, you don't have an ice type.
No, I don't think he does. Or else he would have gone.
You don't have a rock type, you don't have a steel type.
Nope. Go ahead, David. Bring out the best thing.
You don't know if he has a Poke.
There you go. There you go. That's a better move.
Nigga, I know you have superpower. You could have superpowered this fucking Regirock to another.
I don't have. Or at least an ice bag or some shit. Come on.
You need the icicle crash that Lander is right now. That is the biggest threat.
You had this the whole time.
Look what you influenced, man. Now he's dead with a rock slide. Oh?
No, he's not.
You know, Jay, I don't want to be that guy, but a stab rock snake does more. I don't want to be that guy, but
I want an HP back. Let this man get his HP back.
I respect that.
He
I respect
wanted
the way, Jay.
HP back.
That's my Jay. Boy. Yeah, you got this. Look, you're fine. And David, you got to think about it. Just go click surf on this Thursday. Click surf right now.
What will John do?
Did you just say surf?
Will we see a rock slide from the
half surf? You know that, right?
As he switches to the
Avalanche. Oh my god.
Which is,
bro. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to point out that the Avalanche is a proud member of the South Beach Slow Kings.
South Beach Slow Kings, the Slow Beach Slow Kings. The 6-0'd Slow Beach Slow Kings.
Wait, Avalug is?
Yeah, he chose Avalug. Yes!
Oh, Avalug. I remember that too. What the fuck?
I don't know why he chose Avalug. He's very proud of Avalug.
He nigga thought he was good. Like, come on now.
Look at Avalug standing on nails, dude. He's barely standing, dude. He's struggling. He's got high heels.
He's not struggling. He literally just used.
David did pick Avalug. That's really funny.
I mean, Avalug defenses are monstrous.
Exactly right. Remember when X and Y was a thing and like everybody started using him just for fun and shit?
I wish.
It just looked like Avalug was.
I already lost. Shit. It's just fucking.
Will the light skin Kanye be able to do something against the John?
Will the light skin Kanye? Who is that?
Why did you flare blitz?
Commentating Hope, and they call me Doug.
He went for damage. Like he predicted to protect.
I'm learning another gust boost.
He just went for damage. I don't think David cares. All
right, David, you could flare blitz and Oko the Avalug right now. You are guts boosted, stab, super effective flare blitz, it's gone. It's not
he's gonna switch out. He's gonna switch
no,
out.
He's, you know,
okay,
he's,
and then whatever switches in is gonna take a fucking flare blitz.
Fuck that.
Just go over the obvious move and click the
he's
fire
hopefully,
move on the you dumbass
he's most
motherfucker.
Likely gonna go into
fire, you dumbass bitch. Why the hell are you thinking? Just click the fire move. Yo, I'm about to lose my mind.
There
you go.
Thank you.
I'm coming to Florida. Oh I'm coming God. To Florida, I'm beating your ass, dude. That's what I'm doing. I'm tired of this shit, man. I'm tired.
I thought you at least have facade though. I'm
And missed! You're good, David.
That's
see?
So.
That's you see? You see, hey, David? You
board.
Just gotta think about what you're gonna do, and it will turn out
right
well.
Now,
me and you.
Right now, but you gotta understand this right now, Javon, that David loses every single time, and everybody just wants to win. David Crisella again. What will Javon do?
Yo, flip with this Crisella, it's dead.
Hey, Jay, what do you think about this battle right now?
I think right now.
That Hippowdon is a problem, and I don't know how I'm
yes.
can handle it.
We have a quoted here himself from the one and only JYT.
You have a Lando T.
Hippowdon is
I
a
mean, yeah, I have a Lando T, but it can't do anything to a Hippowdon.
Vaughn says that it cannot do anything to Hippowdon at all. Oh, he goes for the flip, but they get the
crit.
My goodness.
Watch, he's gonna miss a rock slide. He's gonna flinch. Woo! David, you are literally right. Getting
David
is so lucky.
Ugly. Okay.
David, the Flareon is dead. You
he's gonna fuck up.
Yeah, up. I think from here on out, we shouldn't know much about David.
Nobody talk to David.
Let him do it on his own, dude. He just got hacks at the wazoo.
I want David to win.
Not this way.
David, go for facade on the Landers.
I mean, he has to learn somehow, so maybe someone could just guide him to that, and then he'll...
Yeah, it doesn't matter if he facades. The Lander is out speeds.
Oh, well, never mind.
I hope... David, tell me you went for Earthquake. No, why didn't you go for
Earthquake? That was the better play.
How was that the better play? It's not doing anything...
You got damage off in the Landers. What are you talking about?
Oh, my God.
I'm about to set up the best mod ever here. This mod's going to help me win the battle. Hold up.
Dude, he's got his attack cut in half. It's minus
it's a fucking legendary. David stacked the Mewtwo X or some shit.
Right here. Bang!
Why do you get soap?
Hey, that's my nigga bike. Hey, that's my boy.
You mean to tell me out of that you sacked off all these...
Bro, go for grass whistle.
Yo.
David, swap out and clear your attack on Hippowdon, please.
Jay. I'm mad because this might be the god, though.
I mean, it's ignition boosted aerial ace and like freaking.
Huh.
Swap out the Hippowdon, though. You're 2 minus attack.
Yo,
what? What is
Hippowdon?
Yo, I can't see. What are all the stat changes on the Regirock?
Yes, plus 2.5 defense and 1.5 attack.
Yo, that's a base. Like, oh my god!
It is swapped out. Come on,
this nigga went for double protect and still hasn't.
And he got it. Come on.
Getting and a still here. Hasn't. David, swap your Hippowdon, please.
But I'm on G's side. I don't.
How did you land 2 protects? And why are you keeping this Krikatoon? It's just a Krikatoon. Just kill it.
Grass whistle, like, nigga. Put this
grass
shit to sleep.
Whistle. Grass bug whistle.
Right now,
brick
buzz.
Break. Axe scissor. This.
Bug
I don't
buzz.
Know.
You got this.
Fury cutter. Bug buzz. Yeah.
Bug buzz.
freaking go for struggle bug.
Yo, this thing is not
going to do anything. Fell Stinger, leave him at 1 HP.
Yeah, I was about to say, go for Fell Stinger. I was just about to say that.
Yo, what if this actually does destroy everything?
No, no, David can't kill the Regirock. Jay just won the game. He's dead. Oh, Lynch.
What was that, Nexus? What was that?
That was BS hack, dude.
Bro.
Oh my god.
You can EQ it. You can EQ it. You're That's fine. Fine. You're fine. You're fine. Brave bird it. Brave bird it. Brave bird it.
Man, got two of the Swords of Justice. What That's the not fuck?
Fair, man. Jay, I feel your pain, man. I'm on your side, Jay. Forget David, man. You can win this.
Huh? Wait. Just... Mo, where's the second Swords of Justice?
the Lander.
That's not
that's the genie trio, nigga. Wrong trio.
Sorry.
Hey, what are you talking
it's
about?
It's late.
Wrong trio.
Look, there's no proof that you said that, so I'll pretend like it didn't even happen.
Just delete the audio.
That's crazy. It's not that big of a deal.
That's stupid. Krikatoon, what the heck?
He's got a citrus. Why is it dodging everything and landing two protects? It's busted.
Low key, no. Jack, just go for Iron Head. Flinch this.
No. All right, now, David. EQ and Bug Bite the Landorus.
Jay, literally just double team the Hippowdon. This Krikatoon is no threat. You're fine, dude. Forget David. He sucks. You're not going to lose to this. No.
That's crazy that he's right, though.
I know. It's absurd. All you have to do
is this.
I do think bad team matchup came into play
here. Jay, why? You're crooked. Why?
No, my last Pokemon, I'm okay. Don't
last
worry.
Mon, I forgot you had a last Mon. Never mind, Jay, you're okay.
Finish that!
Slack off, David, slack off.
Literally just do, there you go. CC that bitch, EQ, do not EQ. YOLO it.
I didn't eat, no, I'm not.
Slack off, David,
flinch,
please!
Flinch.
Woo! David, keep doing it! Keep going!
I got an EQ. You have one last.
You don't have Iron Head!
Don't need the Cobalion. Why did you not EQ?
I do, but close combat stronger.
Alright, we'll do close combat and EQ now. That's all you gotta do.
David, slack off again.
There you go.
You got this. He's not gonna kill! He's not gonna kill! David, slack off, please! Bruh! Let's go!
All right, send out the.
You lost, nigga.
Fuck it.
Unless you have Iceman, which I don't think you do, you lost.
Yo, David, Rock Sled. Oh wait.
You lost, bro. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
He's taunting you right now. You're done. That's a solar beam.
No, so he can outspeed.
He's about to blow you back to the solar beam.
You're done.
This is crazy.
You're done.
Finish him.
I mean, David, you put up a good fight. You put up a good fight. All right, Jay.
You put up a good fight because he pulled a Naruto. He had like 7 people on him helping him.
All right, Jay. I'm ending this.
I'm mad at that analogy. It's kind of true. That's crazy.
Jay, I want you to know, Jay, your streak might end and then it might not. Oh, yeah.
Yo,
Jay.
Look at the zoom zoom.
Yeah, that's a zoom zoom.
Lost. Bro, you have a. Oh.
Let's go, zoom zoom. Let's go,
Yo,
zoom.
Yo, Jay, you kind of.
Zoom zoom zoom. Everybody say ew. Ew.
I feel like Jay is at a huge disadvantage.
No, he's not, because Sludge Bomb can kill the Azumarill and Head Smash can kill the Rapidash.
This nigga just double protected.
Did you belly drum? Oh, you should have belly drum.
Cause you know you about to get blown the fuck back.
Right, man. Jay, you outspeed the Azumarill. And you outspeed you don't outspeed the Rapidash, but you're not. The Azumarill. You're fine, man.
What does that mean? He's not gonna live a Flare Blitz.
Be sad.
One of them will.
I was gonna say something will.
No.
So we're gonna see one Pokemon left on this field. This
like the only way it's gonna work out is if Jay takes out one Pokemon but he loses both of his.
Yeah. So there's gonna be one Pokemon left.
Just click a move, Jay. Swap
out.
Nice
if
you
I had Sludge Bomb.
Oh, well, swap it out. Swap it out. Swap it out. Swap it out.
I just wanna.
Jay, don't do the wrong play. I will roast you. I will come to one of the Carolinas. I swear to God.
I want to point out in the Yellow versus that Nexus and I had, he said that he never. Does Rage Powder have a priority?
It's kind of like follow me, so everybody attacks. Oh, Jay.
That nigga missed! No, but I was going to say, does that priority? Because it did not speed the Rapidash.
It is priority, yeah.
Okay. I was going to say, in the Yellow versus Nexus said he was not
I'm
one of the people that
Jay,
used XD.
You had to go through all this.
But he just used XD in the chat.
I did it more along for humor. I don't necessarily use it for its actual meaning.
A fairy type on the field. This man has lost his mind.
I feel bad for Jay. Head smash is crucial, man.
Jay, I'm playing a little risky here. I want to see this works. Let's see if this works.
Blown back. Oh.
Jay.
Wait. I live.
Jay.
What?
That's dumb.
Wait,
that's
how did learn hypnosis? What the heck?
Boom!
I never knew that it learned hypnosis.
That's that 60% chance.
And he landed it too.
What's the? What is?
Did they buff the accuracy for hypnosis? Everybody's been landing it today. Oh, Jay, yeah, no, you lost.
What are you talking about? I always land hypnosis.
You brought up, well, because I mean, you're a god, dude. How can you have six toes and land hypnosis?
Dude? That moment with his wrist cast has earthquake.
I'm sad.
I mean, yeah, but that's a flying type, man.
How am I gonna miss head smash turn one?
Did that man just say Hydra?
No, he just went for a spirit bomb.
I'm sad.
Yeah, just sparked the dude, Rio.
Yeah,
just go for Dragon Dance.
Yo, I wish I want to see a Gudra. I want
No, he didn't die! Fuck!
Tell me you didn't go for Dragon Dance. Why would you go for Dragon Dance? Why?
He outspeeds, though.
No, he does not.
Wait, actually, yeah, he does. Wait, I don't he
think
might. He
too
might.
Fast month. I don't think he does.
No,
he
he's level 82.
No, he doesn't outspeed my Dodrio. Dodrio has over 100, almost 100 points.
No, he outspeeds. I think he outspeeds.
I think it depends on if he's max speed or not.
Rishikesh has base 60.
Well, let's see what happens.
Nah.
Bitch! And you missed.
That's a shame.
I feel bad.
That's a shame.
I feel bad, Jay. That's fucked.
He missed head smash. He missed muddy water, Jay. Come on, man. He's got a good team, too. Come on, Jay.
And it's a decent ass team. Yo, Hax is
I feel terrible.
I always have bad teams, so.
Hypnosis missed! Fuck!
Why do you keep missing these? What the fuck? Oh
no,
my
the
God.
Accuracy on this move is bad, but even
it's so, like 85. It's like 85 accuracy.
I'm down 60. Hypnosis is 60.
Bro, I feel really bad because you know what my last three mons are?
What?
I have a Talonflame, a Go-Goat, and a Xerneas.
Okay.
Ha 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 ha.
He was just like, hey. He gave up.
Okay.
I hate when this
This was murder.
What was it?
I'm sorry.
What was that?